DJ Khaled reacts after being dragged for his gray quarantine hair. In a recent picture, which also featured his wife and sons, his hair and beard noticeably grew longer and even turned gray. He captioned it, "I need a haircut, LOL." He has since become the center of memes. He's responded saying, "I will get haircut. I will figure it out soon. Quarantine alert, basically he's going to get a haircut, that he needs his beard oil as well." Meanwhile, Tamar Braxton commented saying, "Don't worry about it, bro. It's the people who aren't really quarantined who is talking. Those of us who has been looks just like you and me. Our family loves us anyway, and right now that's what matters. Peace."
I've never really seen this happen in the news where there is like gray shaming. Usually it's the women that are not allowed to age, boobs are supposed to be perky, faces are supposed to be wrinkled.
Is it gray shaming? They've given it a name.
It is. It is about aging. If he didn't have the gray hair, he would just look unkept.
Well, we've never seen him with the gray hair.
Thank you. I was going to say, it's because he also is a lot more conscious about his gray hair. Yeah, and I think it's okay to have that. In an industry where it's like predominantly youthful, you want to look, you know.
He's 44.
Well, but you see, the thing is, there's other people that are in the industry that are respected that have gray hair. I'm thinking of Dr. Dre. Dr. Dre has like a lot of gray hair.
Diddy is now with the gray hair.
Yeah. But I mean, yeah.
I think this gray hair became prominent during this period as well.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
And then people liked it and then left it.
Mm. Did you leave it or you didn't have a choice?
He doesn't have a choice now. He's in the same shoe.
It's still well trimmed, but it just didn't dye the gray hair and all of that.
Oh, he's been dyeing it?
Yeah, he's been dyeing it.
Of course. I think even Kylie's face is very. You can see that he does a lot of work with the lines and everything. Mm-hmm. So like the difference is much, but mm-hmm. I don't see why he needs to be explaining a lot of things.
He's catching fun with it as well. He's not taking it to heart.
And I like Tamar Braxton response to it, because a lot of people that are actually quarantined, like I had to go do home service to get my hair cut because I didn't like the way
The guy sanitized his hand. He sanitized everything.
No, I gave him everything, gloves, sanitizer, everything. Cool. So it was a safe space. So a lot of people
arrest your barber. How did he leave his house? You're exposing
it. Leaves in my estate.
Okay, cool.
Yeah, so he didn't have to leave. All right, so like I was saying, a lot of people that are actually quarantined right now are not thinking about their looks. They're just thinking about survival. And like Tamar Braxton said, it's about family right now. As long as your family loves you the way you look, that's all that matters. So, I like you said, I don't know why he's explaining to people, but because people are used to him seeing all trimmed up and all fly and all that. But right now, nobody is really concerned about looking fly, because, man, we could all go at any time, you know? So, do I want to look fly to go to heaven?